No, oh, my teammate left. Say it again.
Wait, no, now it says you're live.
I don't know why it does that, dude. It's kind of annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a free mode. That's a video?
Yeah, it's just a video. I don't know how many people.
Did you put that on PS4? Or do you care?
Yeah, I do. I mean, I was looking for people over there.
Because there's one right there.
I know, I just clicked on that one. Thanks for flipping me off.
You're welcome. Let me tune in. Are you under yours?
Yeah.
It says no friends are online. That's weird.
Huh. Now it's working. Maybe we'll start working now.
She's a good player. She's my friend.
Oh, she is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I didn't know that. Have you played Grand Theft Auto with her?
No, I just had her name come up, and I just watched her stream. She only plays Battlefield. I have 128 people following me. Holy fuck, she's got 3,000.
Try to do long range tonight. That's ballsy.
Huh. Hello? Not much, just trying to start a deathmatch, but no one wants to fight in a bar.
No, we is in this one group right now, going live in the... We...
Well...
Because we were just talking about it, but we're talking about after. What are you talking about, nephew? We're talking about right after this. Somebody got a sniper on there. That's what they got. You need to put...
Oh.
I'm telling him on here, we need to go and go some more, like, cause this police said we're in these niggas shooting from everywhere. You don't even see him, see? I just got sniped. That nigga nowhere on the map. We can. Matter of fact, I think he in the party though, in the chat. Game check.
We ain't going to war real quick, y'all.
I'm trying to go first.
Earlier you were like, you were like right here, because you had a lot of viewers, so you were like on the very front page right there. It's pretty cool.
Nice.
I mean, for the whole game, you know?
Yeah. I'm pretty fucking popular.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my level, that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, 5 people.
Oh, hey.
What's up, 5 viewers? What's up? And Sarah's back. Stupid. Itchy bomb. Bitch is sniping me, man. Oh, look at that. Oh, I don't want to kill him. He's fine. I just found that fucking stupid bitch. Yeah, you guys want to kill me now? I don't want to be in there. You fucking kidding me? Coffee man's in there. You think I want to be in that shit? You're fucking high. Yeah, I just need Coffee Man to be a douchebag to me again today. That's nice. She's so dumb, dude. I feel so sorry for her, man. I will not. I told her last night I will not be in a party or in a session if Coffee Man is in there. And she just does not get that. Because yesterday I went to a session with her and fucking those idiots fucking started killing me and shit. And I told her I'm not gonna fucking be doing that shit, man. I just came in here just to be like in a session. I just so happened to be in your session. Gotcha, you fucking bitch. She can join my fucking party and she better not bring those fucking idiots with her. She died. Got you. Does anyone else want to die today? I'm Dame. Let's go. The fucking shit are these idiots? That person's not messing with me anymore, but I mean, she probably will. The fuck? Oh, that's a cool tiger. He's fine. Thank you. I'm gonna blow up their insurgent. If I can get to it. Just fucking act normal. Uh-oh, someone's killed him. Oh, she got me. I haven't got her yet. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I did. I fucking killed him, dude. Fucking killed that guy. So fucked up because of the fucking cops. Hey CJB's 831, how are you doing? Welcome back. Shit. Better go back this way, because I'm going to be fucked soon.
Great for the Martini Henry. It has a mix of close range, mid range, and long range. all very sniper friendly. So if you're looking to test this gun out, maybe go to an Oil Vampires operation. And here we go. Another good operation for this might be, Iron something. It has Monte Grappa in it, and that's a great map to start on Monte Grappa. Monte Grappa is a great map on operations for long range, close range, and mid range sniping. So give that a try. Pretty much any conquest game is going to be good for sniping regardless of the map, because the way the objectives are set up and the way you play. So, like I said, I highly recommend hopping right in. Give it to Martini and Henry.
What am I doing? I'm actually just running around in free mode, to be honest. Okay, CJ. No problem, Sabadet. What are you doing, Miss Badass Gamer? Oh, you are? Okay. Oh, I see you. Okay, cool. Well, I don't know how much we're gonna get done with these people being assholes, so. These people being dickholes. Oh. What is it? Oh, it's not? No. Yeah, a little bit. Urchin bombs in here killing people for me. That girl, dude, she's fucking being stupid. Oh. Fucking bitch! Damn, this girl's annoying, man. She just randomly started fucking killing me. Gotcha, bro. You do the suicide bombing shit, huh? Right, Nina?
What?
Suicide bomb. Those weren't sticky bombs, what the fuck? They weren't supposed to do that. Oh no, I didn't get it. Damn it, I was right by him too. How could that not do that? How about them apples, bro? You like that? I just blew you up. Bitch, lay down. Bitch. Yeah, that's what I got you. Sorry, I blew up your fucking car. How about that? You didn't call my party boy. That's Baddest Gamer, sorry, it's not my CEO to, have people be hired, sorry. Okay. Come back and say hi if you want. I just want to go up to this girl and just fucking put my RPG to her fucking face. Yeah, bitch. That was anybody's. They can't have it now. Can't have that.
Hi, Nene. I'm killing people, Nene. Yeah, Nene. Cause it's fun.
I'm a suicide bomb. By any of those orange circles.
Oh, you didn't get her.
What? The fuck? It was right by him.
I don't know.
That's bullshit. Should have killed that person, dude.
Yeah, should have.
That's twice it's happened. I like suicide bombing. It's funny. Right, Nee? Oh, somebody just got into a heli. Can't have that. Oh, Urchin Bob's got the fucking turret limo. No, not in there, not in there, not in there. Oh, here we go. That's gonna get interesting.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go kill this fucking bitch as soon as she gets out of her fucking thing. Watch this. You wanna mess with me? Come on. Die, motherfuckers! You wanna mess with me? Fuck off. Now you're hiding your drug house because you don't wanna come out here because you know I'm gonna kill you, huh? He knows. Right, Nene?
What?
Oh, he knows what I want to do. Oh, yeah, you're in your fucking CEO shit, huh? Oh, there you go. There you go. That's what you fucking get. You don't get that box truck. Nuh-uh. No, bitch. You all die. You all die. Sorry, it's just really fun getting back at people that are fucking dicks. They're all about to fucking die, dude. They're about to get ran out of session. Oh. Fuck you. You don't get your box truck. You don't get shit.
Okay. Well, here's a bowl.
Bitch.
Here's a lighter. I advise you to smoke up.
Well, I gotta blow these fuckers up. Oh.
Give peace a chance.
Oh. No, I'm still gonna blow him up. Ooh, the angue. Ooh, the angue. Well, they lucky I ain't game chat, yo. You all mad, huh? Oh, no!
Oh, shit. It's on fire.
Yeah, it was. That's why I'm like, oh no! I blew the shit out of their box truck. They were trying to do that? Oh no! You ain't doing that. You ain't doing that. You fucking done. See, this is what death matches get you. They're probably fucking mad as fuck, huh?
Are you joking?
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
What is she saying that for?
I don't know.
It's still
she's not even in your session.
But she's not even in my fucking session. What is she talking about? No fucking friends should be killing me. Well, they're probably pissed, huh? I blew up their box truck. Sorry, I get really excited when I fucking do something that's like getting back at people that are being rude to me. I like it. Right, I gotta hide for a second. Hold on. I gotta get my sniper. Oh, they've activated Ghost Booty. So they're all... Yep.
Why are you even still in this session?
Because I want to kill these people.
Well,
why?
I'm sorry. I was just wondering why you're even...
No. I'm just killing these people because I feel like it. And plus, Urchin Bomb's in here. He joined. They left. Itchy Bomb left. She left. She's done. I ran you out, bitch. Well, let's go kill these other mofos.
Uh-oh.
Damn. I ran her out, though. Ran her out. It's fun, Nene. Oh, she should be all scared because she's gone. I mean, she did get me a lot of times, but she's just like, fuck it, I ain't gonna do it anymore. I just left. And she was gonna do her box truck thing, and I blew her the fuck up. I'm like, you ain't had that. Ghost organization's gonna be over soon. I can still see them anyways. I need to get out of here. What the fuck? They're all leaving.
Yeah.
Wrong Franklin's house, Santal. Damn, that was funny. I ran him out. That's why I've been playing all these death matches. I'm pretty good at it now. I quit. Oops. He's funny. I'm gonna steal some cards. He's pretty good at this game, so I'm gonna take advantage of it.
Thank you.
I gotta start doing it. When people fuck with me, just fucking just go kill them. Mm-hmm. And then that happens. I ran them out. Richard and Bob just helped me a little bit. I've had this shirt since I was 16, Nene.
You got what?
I've had this shirt since I was 16.
Yeah. I've held a lot of your shirts for that long.
Yep. It stayed with me. What?
That'll give you some views.
Okay.
Probably.
Oh my god. This girl told me her age.
Yeah.
She is... ...12.
Oh my gosh.
And she's wearing that.
Oh. My god.
That's such bad parenting, dude. That is so bad. That is disgusting for a 12-year-old to wear.
That.
Mine's appropriate. I'm 25.
Yeah.
If I wore that and I was 25,
wow,
big deal.
12-year-olds, I mean...
10-year-olds play this show. You kidding me?
Yeah. It's just weird to me, but I mean, I guess.
It's just disgusting, dude. Ew.
Yeah. Message her and tell her that's very...
not appropriate
well,
for your age.
Well,
it's
kind of bad because you're wearing something like that, too, but...
She... I'm not wearing anything like that.
No.
And now Urchin bombs in his underwear.
Oh my god, he's probably just like, well, might as well go to the party, right?
The panty party.
Oh my... 12-year-old girl playing... dresses like that.
Yeah, who cares if I dress like that?
You're right, that is That is kind of messed up.
Oh no. Whatever.
DT.
Who's all the four people who are viewing? Could you let me know?
Peace.
Curly.
What's up, yeah, boy Curly? That's it? Yeah. Well, there has to be another viewer.
Well, it has an account.
Oh, true.
And you have an account.
Yeah, I know. Which drives me crazy. It's like, dude, then I don't know who you are. God, I got this chopper when I go sell cars. Oh my god. Not good. Well, I mean, if you see her outfit, it is just... I don't even know the fucking words to say. And this car might not make it. What am I gonna fucking do? Hey, baseball, how are you doing? Guessing you had work today. You didn't view me for most of the day. I hate when these are on the run and you have to steal them. Oh, fuck. Excuse me, shit. Damn, 15 hours. You definitely got your money's worth, huh? I'm getting a lot of money for that shit. Let's look at it that way, man.
How you doing? How can I help? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Okay. Obama drama. My lord. Son had a screen name of something about Trump that I saw last night, and I'm like, oh my god. TJ. And a fucking cargo bob it. Oh my god. He's trying. There we go.
I'm in the air, Nini.
Yeah, you're flying.
Depends on what vehicle you're talking about. I want to buy the Cheetah. I know that. Where would it be? Would it be in Benny's? Pretty much have a lot of them, to be honest. Oh, thank you. No. I have the CEO vehicles and stuff, but I don't have the modded ones. Ooh, that one's on sale. Part of Be My Valentine. Part of Be My Valentine. Thinking about buying one of these too. That's part of Be My Valentine. It's on sale. That one's like almost a million.
That's cool. Yeah. Might
as well get that one. I just want the Cheetah too. I'm looking for that. I kind of like that one too. Where?
Right there down the left.
Grotty Cheetah?
Yeah.
I want it in that. Couple of them on here I want to buy, but I need to go pimp that one out. I kind of like this one too. I'm gonna buy a bunch of cars. Alright, I bought that older looking vehicle too. That's on sale. I'm gonna call my Cheetah.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Is it not in there yet?
Okay, I got stuff to do.
There it is.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
What the fuck? Hardcore drugs. What the fuck? Ooh, I like this. I'm gonna go pimp it out, but you know. This thing's pretty fast already, look at that. I'm just trying to like find ways to spend my money. I just found a bunch of cars I want, so just buying a bunch of cars and doing CEO missions and stuff. Oh, I didn't have the. Whoa! Where are you? Oh, I know that person. Thanks. I'm actually gonna change the wheels, I forgot. I really wanna hop on, but I'm so beat down. It's all good, you can just watch if you want. That's what it's about, what the heck. Jeez, yeah. Oh. There. Let's see a look.
Nice.
Bitch. Yeah, I'm at a party, but I'm by myself. Okay. Hey, sorry. Oh. Sucks. Jesus. Nope. Mm-mm. No. Nope. Mm-hmm. Right. Right, it has to get into your skin in a certain amount of time. If you didn't know you had a tattoo, what the hell?
Just your foot.
What's up, Glaze Thugoon 420? How are you doing? Can I get in my office? No!
We have hearts.
What? I don't think so. Didn't think so. Okay. I'm stealing cars. I bought that one car because I really liked it. And I had like 6 million, and now I just bought another car that's part of the Valentine's update. So. Oh, that's fine. I don't care. What the fuck? You need to register as a CEO? I am a CEO. The fuck? Really? Fine.
Sure not.
I am a CEO. Yeah, you are. See? No, it's not. What level are you, Glazed the Goon 420? And I'm guessing you play on PS4 if you're saying you want someone to game with. Yeah. You're level 102? Hmm. I could help a brother out. There's- No. He's trying to make some cash. What are you talking about? What? I'm confused. Well, I was gonna go and fucking steal some cars, but it won't let me. So I think I'm gonna do haulage. Wasn't Xbox going? Haulage. It's a VIP thing. You'll see. What do you mean, all bullshit? Yeah, but I have like a whole people in my thing.
There's some more girls in there.
Whoa! No, not you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me see if I can. I think I'm counting four. Because I need to see if I can even steal cars. I've been doing MC stuff like forever, dude. You sound like a little kid. You should burn down all the black. What? We should burn down all the black people? White Power X? Well. Yeah, what the hell is right? Get on my stream, boy.
I deleted the message. I mean, I blocked him.
Yeah, that's fucked stupid. Yeah, well, you shouldn't even say that at all. No, you're getting in trouble for that shit. Even over the internet. I don't like racist people, boy. Get on my stream. It's always gonna be one bad apple. Oh my god. It's not just one bad apple. There's a lot of bad apples in this fucking game. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I can steal. Game. And that's like a wide spectrum. No, because I said it was full. Yeah, because I'm in CEO and not in motorcycle. Because... Yeah, isn't that lame? Followed you, soon chill. Hopefully we can make some cash sometime. Yeah, we can make some cash sometime.
We've got...
Could you put my PSN in the stream, please? I'm gonna put my PSN in the stream while actually someone else is doing it for me at the moment, but... Go ahead and add the account. If you want. What? Okay, Glaze Lagoon, how old are you? Let's make this even. Yep, I do know that. 26, nice. That's decent. What? Yeah, I saw that. Just hire randoms if you want. Yeah, that wasn't me. He thought it was a butt trumpet or a sneeze.
A butt trumpet?
Okay, cool, Glaze the Lagoon. Yeah, he's sitting right next to me. Baseball said hi, how are you?
Hey, man. Doing good. Playing the butt trumpet, I guess.
Oh my god, no you're not. You're playing the nose trumpet. He's good at that, too. You're a what? Crap duster.
Crop duster. Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, he knows. He gets it. I'm afraid to get a tattoo. I have my nose and my belly button pierced, and the nose hurt more than the other one. Oh, like a tattoo, it's just once and that's it. I see what you mean. Nah, I mean, I had my belly button pierced before. Well, I've had my, oh, okay. Well, I've never had my nose, but I got it for my last birthday. I don't even know what I'm gonna do for my birthday. Actually, it's coming up in March. No, it's not.
You got like 2 freaking weeks.
I have 2 weeks till my birthday?
Pretty much.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, that felt odd. What are you doing, dude?
No, it's March 3rd, damn it. My uncle's is March 4th.
That's a funny one.
Yeah, it's all fucked up.
What you need? Okay, who you wanna rob?
Call Mugger.
I'll catch you next time.
Hold on a second. I'm having a little bit of a dilemma. Why?
I take it this isn't a social call. Can't handle the heat, my friend. Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
What the fuck? Are you getting toasty? Night night. Hey, get off of the table, cat. What the fuck? I know, I was like, what? Ew. Lester better get away from me. Oh, I do? Who left? He's gonna disband his shit. Mm. Oh, there's Savannah. I kind of like stealing cars. Mm-hmm. I mean, I do have the money for it. Why not? I have a lot of money. I'm going to be buying a couple more cars. Mm-hmm. Off that list, I found a lot of them that I like. I'm going to start buying cars and shit. Eventually, I won't own like everything in the game, but own the stuff I want. Mm-hmm. You got to disband your shit. And I can hire you. What? Oh my god. Fine, then be in your MC then. Because all I'm doing is stealing cars. Why do I help you? Because you're doing MC. Duh. And I just said.
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
What? You did. Interaction menu the same way that you disband your MC. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna hire... Alright, that one. Did you get it? Send it again. Yeah, that's probably mine. Is it yellow? Yeah, you got it. Are you in the office? They don't have to be. I just invite people. I'm just making sure you got that, too. Is it really? You need to clean it, huh? Oh, I know what you mean. Yeah, it still won't break. It's gonna break it. Yeah, because if you take that thing off of there, the glass, it'll just break. That's what stops it from breaking.
Nope.
Yeah. Yeah, I would. Sadly. You just run towards the elevator. Ground. Yeah. The fuck is my game doing? What the fuck? It won't let me go back. Are you for reals? My game's froze. Perfect. The fuck? Get out of it! Bullshit. It's just flickering back and forth. I can't get out of this to do anything. What the hell is wrong with this thing? Yeah, someone is. But I might have to restart, so it's gonna shut the whole mission down. Cause it ain't doing nothing. It just keeps flickering between. Glitch for me also. Oh, okay, so it's glitching. The game's glitching. Well, I'm gonna have to restart it because it's fucking up.